So now, let's take a look even deeper into cryptography. We know that the translation from plain text to ciphertext happens somehow, but what's in the middle? It's the middle part that is the algorithm. So now let's look at a few different types of algorithms, how they work on the inside. Not necessarily the mathematical proofs, but the basic steps that different types of algorithms take to translate this plain text into ciphertext.